But the truth is plain to see. She was sent to rescue me. I see who I wanna be in my daughter's eyes. In my daughter's eyes, everyone is equal. Darkness turns to light, and the world is at peace. This miracle God gave to me gives me strength when I'm weak. I find reason to believe in my daughter's eyes. And when she wraps her hand around my finger, oh, it puts a smile in my heart. Everything becomes she made me. For I'll be there in my daughter's eyes.
Are you excited? That's just the old room. That's a bit of a mess. Come in here. Come and see your new room. Wait, will you wait for Daddy?
V-I-E.
What does that say?
Evie.
Go on then, in you go.
What is that?
It's your pyjamas.
You. Are they
huge, aren't they? No,
they're last year.
Daddy,
it's so good.
What do you...
Mom, that's great. Why did you get all that
thing? Why did I put those in? So you've got things to play with up here.
And where's my cafe?
Your cafe? It's down here. Look. Do you like it?
Yeah. What's that?
It's a butterfly.
Where's the very fungry
caterpillar? The very fungry. I don't know.
Oh, and it's clever because you can.
That's right.
So, that's something that.
Do you like your bed? With your canopy on?
My princess bed.
You think? And look, look at all of your clothes. Look in your wardrobe, Evie. Come and see what all your clothes are. Thank you.
Are they stickers, those ones?
Yeah,
yeah, they
come
off.
Cool. Oh,
that looks
cool.
And there's my dressing options.
Yay! All of your clothes in your wardrobe.
Can I try some dressing options?
You can, but it's nearly bath time.
Only one pair.
Like a flowers down there.
Very cool.
What do you think? Would you like your room, Evie?
Yeah.
Good. Evie, can I get you to promise something while I'm filming you?
Yeah.
Would you promise to keep your bedroom tidy?
Yeah.
Really? Do I believe you? You gonna keep your bedroom tidy like a big girl?
Alright, where do I put this?
Back where you get it from.